Each year, all friends put in common the maximum that they can expect to pay the year. All school expenses are paid from that pot. It is hard work the first year. Each friend has to find $15,572 to match how much it would cost them to study the Managed Chop 1750 program. For example, the friend who neither breaks nor goes on travel prefers this because it is cheaper for him. The friend who regularly breaks equipment and the one who wants to travel both prefer this.
Hey guys, our arch enemies heard about our plans. They copy us, but they go for the cheapest fees. Let's drop the shortlisting and save money.
Not so fast. I heard the news soon the last night. I used a powerful divination tool for my teacher. He calls it Monte Carlo. What it shows is unshakable, but it can take millions of dice rolls before anything significant shows up.
So, what did your iron dice say?
When we are 60 and ready to build our school, and if nothing else changes, each of us will have $240,000 more than each of them. A total, $1.37 million each.
So, we win.